If you need me, I'll be downstairs with the shop vac. You can call, but I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on. You'll be okay, cause you'll be upstairs with the TV. You can cry, and I probably won't hear you, because it's loud with the shop vac on.
Alright everybody, this is the pneumatic arm that I built for the article in Nuts and Bolts magazine. This is the little Bimba cylinder right here. These are the fittings that allow me to put air into the cylinder, and you also see they have little adjustments on the end that would allow me to adjust how much air is allowed to come in and out at what speed. This basically allows me to control the close and open speed of the claw as power or as pressure is applied. Over here we have the SMC valve. This is the A and B outputs on here that are going to the cylinder. These are the two little mufflers that go on the exhaust A and the exhaust B, and then my pressure is applied through this center hose here. And if you follow that around, you see it goes in here through my regulator. I've got an SMC regulator. I've got it set right now at about 50 PSI. And that's something that I can adjust by turning the ring on the outside here to adjust the pressure up and down. Now over here on the solenoid valve, I also have an electrical connection coming off of there, and it drives over here where I've got it hooked up to a 12 volt power supply through a little push button switch. So now I'm going to go ahead and operate this whole thing here so you can actually see it run. When I press the button down, you'll see that it'll actually close the claw. And then when I release the button, it opens the claw. You see this is going very quickly when I do this. It closes very fast. So if I come in here and actually tighten this down, this will adjust how quickly the air is allowed to be vented from this, from the chamber. And I've actually got it tightened all the way down. So now we should be able to close the claw, but when I release it, you'll see it'll open very slowly or hardly at all until I open this up a little bit, and this will adjust how quickly the claw retracts. Okay, so now I've got a slow retract and a very quick close. Now I'm going to do the same thing on this end, where we're going to control how quickly the claw closes, so that way we can have both the close and the open set up to a fairly slow rate, so that we're not beating the heck out of this mechanism, because it is a toy which has been adapted to operate for pneumatics here. And it's a little tricky to get closed. Okay, so now I've got it all the way shut. So now when you see I hit this button, it's not actually even going to close now, because it can't. It doesn't have any place for the air to go. So if I open this up just a little bit to give myself a little bit of air, now I should be able to have it close slowly. A little more, I guess. There we go. So now I've got a slow close and a slow open. Adjusting the how the air comes in and out, so make it a little quicker in both. There's also a little lock ring, if you notice here, a little silver lock ring that allows me, once I've found the optimal speed, I can lock that in and make that my default speed for opening and closing.
You can cry, and I probably won't hear you, because it's live with the shop back on.